Glad that bug is back. Not gonna get bored of that happening in Stormwinds. Ever. Anyways.